Catch it's the cry, catch it's the cry. Just eludes. Chris Green had to backpedal.
Yeah, long half volley. Bravo. Skirt down the dance floor. Yeah, Green, he's a tall man.
That sounded good. That sounded massive. That's the big side of the ground. Remember that. And remember the shot.
Again, it's that favourite area. It's that Caribbean carve through extra cover. Yeah, they're so West Indian. Oh.
Gets that over the ropes this time. You sensed it was going to be an effort to try to get a big shot going.
This is no surprise. It's a hero maximum, just as we've seen from Colin Munro, using that slug sweep to good effect.
Has he hit it well enough? Just over the head, I think, of Jonathan Carter, all the way for six. And that's a lovely strike.
Bravo, getting enough on this one, just spliced it. Quite intended for that ball.
Ball toss disappears. Lot of air time on that, and the acceleration took place in the last over for Bravo, 50 partnership.
This is an overpitch delivery. He was searching for that Yorker. Bravo, in this sort of form, would miss out off the middle of the bat, and he takes it all the way for a hero maximum.
Take six. A half century to finish the innings for Darren Bravo. His ninth in CPLs.
And all the way, got enough on it. It is his 106 in Hero CPL for Darren Bravo.
What it means is that is a runner ball required now. That's what the equation has come down to. 16 off 16. So this takes.
He does get hit for six. Just as Bish has pumped him up. He's got pumped himself. Oh, slot length, wasn't it?
And perhaps he could probably have gone to that Yorker again and maybe pushed and taken Darren Bravo wide of off stump. But this is a really intense Darren Bravo.
Sweetly timed. As elegant as Darren Bravo caresses this one for a hero maximum.
Such a clean hitter of the ball. He deals in sixes. Darren Bravo.
He wants a big piece, a major piece of it. Oh, it's gone all the way. What a pickup from Darren Bravo.
Length presented from Cottrell. That's going to be a dangerous length to bowl to Darren Bravo at this stage of the innings. Look at that ball seal
as we start the 16th over. That's huge, that's massive from Bravo.
It's just a gentle reminder to Drakes that you can't run in like Sheldon Cottrell did and bowl into that sort of arc of Bravo.
This one is high and handsome from Darren Bravo. He has the propensity to hit sixes, a six-hitting machine. And another hero maximum for the Knight Riders.
Oh, let me get it. Let's just lean out of the comp box window. Clean as.
Continue to score boundaries. One-handed, and it's going to sail all the way. A long way back. So Bravo joining the party.
Blowing the free swing of the bat. Pollard and Bravo's second 50-run partnership of the tournament. That's how good they've been together, batting at the crease. That sounded sweet. She goes high in the sky, hero maximum. Into the Visit Trinidad stand. He's taking a liking for six hitting.
And Bravo can get underneath it. And he got underneath this. This went as high as it went far. Went right up into the sky and still managed to travel about 75 metres to the boundary over wide mid-on.
Masterful. Really casual in its process, but the impact superb. Hero maximum.
It's always going to happen. I just praise him about his control, and he presents a half volley. Darren Bravo wouldn't miss out on that.
Bravo gets the better of Darren Sammy. He measured him. Well, he's showing his preference for the Trinidad stand. Hero maximum to end the over. 68 for two.
Yeah, a little too short on this occasion. Darren Bravo was sitting back, waiting for it.
Not this one. Bravo, quick to pounce on it. Such a genuine six hitter.
It was always going to be a gamble, bowling Javale Glen against Darren Bravo. And that length that he bowls.
That's the response. Doesn't work, the mind games. Bravo is switched on mentally. His execution very well.
Brings up the 100 for the Trinbago Knight Riders. And the move hasn't worked for Darren Sammy. 15 runs off the over. Too short, just way too short. From Javale Glen, Darren Bravo enjoyed this one. Just look at his reaction, his celebration after hitting that six. So some gamesmanship on show. One delivery left. Couldn't go for another hero maximum.
That is gone. It is gone. This is the over for Trinbago Knight Riders. I don't know if you saw Darren Bravo do a jig.
Oh, just set up. The length, as you say, Bish, is not right. He's missing his length here. Oh, oh, there's another one. Yeah, he's rubbing it in. 50 to Darren Bravo. What a great innings.
Now, say this. It's pressure on the young bowler. But people would have heard me talk all season and last year that Zahir Khan's bad delivery is a short ball.
Massive. He's latched onto that one. That's gigantic.
He's gone into next week. Talk about fatted. Oh. The quicker they come, the further they go. Oh, that is just on the second tee here at Royal St. Kitts. The pinball wizard, here we go, up onto the roof. And off the old, boing, boing, boing. Oh, mate.
Oh, dismissed. It's a long off, Omega strike. 43 for two.
Surely an Omega XL hit. And again, six this time. So an exceptional start for DM Bravo against a matchup that he favors. His obvious strength, his ability to use his feet.
Welcome, Kadeem, says Darren Bravo.
Hero maximum up on our camera gantry. would have gone very close to one of our cameramen up there, I think. Cross seam swing, beautiful swing of the bat. Bravo.
With 9 balls and 4 seconds.
He's on a mission here today.
How Kadeem responds to this.